At the dawn of 3D printing and the RepRap project, I heard the cry from makers around the world that they could finally make their thing. But those dreams fell short. 3D printing didn't live up to the dream that everyone had hoped. The ability to make their thing at scale. When you want to make something with a 3D printer, you have to load and unload the machine. I wanted something that had precise control and repeatability. I wanted something easy to program that I could use from one job to the next. I wanted a robotic labor force. Hello, my name is Andrew Wingate, and this is Evezer. It's an open source robotic arm that can help you fabricate and automate entire builds. And with a wide array of tool heads, it's basically a hackerspace unto itself. This is a SCARA-class machine. The structure is self-supporting. No motor needs to hold up any other. It's a proven industrial design. We want to give you the ability to manufacture anything you can dream from anywhere. The open source software and hardware stack is derived from the 3D printer community. This is a super hackable platform. It's so hackable, you have the ability to share tools with this machine. You can automate almost any hand tool or power tool. A router we used weighed a few kilograms. My tool heads were mostly hunks of 2x4 and hand tools. We've done over 30 complete projects by now. Projects ranging from metalworking, to 3D printing, to fabrication and assembly. If you have a tool head you like, and you think other people will like it, you can make them, and even sell them. You don't even need permission from us. The tool head possibilities are endless. When I think about what it can make, I don't think about what it can make. I think about what you can make. I want to help you make your thing at scale. We will share our designs and teach you to build assembly lines and entire automated factories. You can make one, you can make a million. We plan to democratize manufacturing, and that's why we're open source. With open source software and open source hardware, we are able to provide a fertile platform to build your dream. We give our source files, we give our design files, we give you all the information on how to use them. We will donate 10% of revenue from every arm to our community and to the greater open source hardware and software communities at large. We think it's important to support the ecosystem that made this project possible. We believe this is the future of manufacturing, the ability to make what you want, where you want, at any scale you want. Thank you to everyone for supporting this project. Together, let's kickstart the next industrial revolution and create a technology that allows us to work together to create a better world for everyone.